Alrighty, guys. Here's a little bit of an update here on Channel 106 Blue Sky Environment Canada's newly designed weather station. Things that, this is what happened yesterday. This is what came up yesterday, just after, look at, see right here? That's what was up there. It was just after 12 noon that they had that up, and it was like that till about, I think it was around 7 o'clock last night. And then what happened here is, if you look at the time, up here now, you look at the time, and the current weather, it says now, it says 9.3, and then the time. Well, they increased the size of the time and the current temperature, but it's kind of cut off because it's, what they need to do, that whole part of the blue, where the white and the blue come together, they need to make the blue part just a little bit more narrower. So that way that top part fits properly. And the crawler at the bottom, need to speed that up a little bit. What they've done to the font is still the same, but they've kind of changed the size and the width of everything. And I like the tenths of degrees with everything now, so it's a little more accurate. So yesterday they went under for maintenance so they could fix these things. The only thing that, the couple of things they still need to change is when they show the forecast, they need to slow it down a little bit, and they need to shrink the amount of text that goes across the screen, because it cuts off on some words cut off. Now, even though you know what it is, it just kind of looks, you know, looks very amateur. But anyway, hopefully they're seeing these things, and I think the reason this has happened, there's been a lot of feedback on it. The other thing I'm looking, and I'm, of course I got to wait until you have a high or low record that was broken, you know, from the times of 2008 until now, well, I should say more so till last year, looking at the record numbers, if it will reflect. If that's why they did this, because they changed the software program, and if they haven't done that, then they just changed the graphics, then that means even though they've done this, the record numbers, they may as well get rid of and not even have, because that, it doesn't make any sense. Why you would change this but not change that? But I've yet to see a day in which a record would have been broken from 2008 until 2018. And if I see those numbers, which probably be more of a, at this time of year, would probably be getting closer to overnight lows, but we'll just see. I've yet to see them. As to the amount of time, as you see here where it says updated at, that's a screen there that they used to have flash on for about 4 or 5 seconds, and it went on. They're keeping these things on for up to 30 seconds, which I think is way, way too long. They need to go back to like what it was, 20? 20 is enough time. Like, that's useless to have on there. But we'll see what happens. We'll see. I'm sure they're not done. I mean, at least I hope they're not. But it is nice to see a change, and it is nice to see something I want to call a little more professional. I want to say a little more professional, but I guess beauty lies in the eye of the beholder. And it is what it is. So, I think it's kind of nice. Something else the wife said. The wife said the other morning, I can't remember what time she was up, and she had turned this on to see, and the blue was brown. The top was, it was like a half and half screen. Top was white and the bottom was brown or something, and then it started kind of changing colors, but it still showed the information. Kind of was going through almost like a strobe, and it was like, what the fuck? Anyway, I thought that was kind of funny. So we'll just kind of monitor this over time and see. And if they've changed the software and it now reflects proper record values and overnight lows and daytime highs, then they did the right thing. If not, then they're just changing the look but not the functionality of this. But anyway, that's that. We'll get back and later. And yeah.